Matt is an information sciences and technology major, or IST, and has been in the Penn since his first year of college. Although this is his final semester, we won't be missing Matt too much because he'll be working remotely from the iconic Penn's house. However, rehearsals are not going to be the same without his humor and drive to keep the group positive and together. On the other hand, his fake fart noises will not be missed as much. All of us standing behind me and the wonderful Penn's alumni sitting in front of me, screaming this whole concert, you know where they are. We have gotten to know Matt so deeply and we have realized how much of an incredible person he is. Two qualities Matt has that I want to highlight are his loyalty and passion. Matt has been a loyal member of this group by consistently showing up to rehearsals and knowing his music perfectly. In this sense, he captures what it means to be dedicated. Matt is a type of loyal who will always listen and help with your issues, who puts all his friends above himself, and who will say to me, "Do you want to be my best man?" And I'll go, "Matt, we need to get married first." not us two, we're not getting married. But, wish.
Amen.
Matt is one of the most passionate people I know. His love for music and desire to be the best at everything he does outshines anyone that any of us have ever met. It shows in his singing and guitar playing. Truly, it's just incredible. I mean, as you all heard, he has an incredible voice. Unfortunately, you won't get to hear his guitar playing, but... at Penn's gatherings, the night would not be complete without all of us huddled on the porch to listen to Matt play guitar and sing. I think we can all agree that he's going to make it someday in music. I think it's a true belief. One of my favorite things to do with Matt, besides sitting hunchbacked on my bed playing Super Mario Smash Bros. Ultimate for hours on end, is listening to music with him. Personally speaking, he has taught me to appreciate and be passionate for music greater than anything else has. He teaches us all that there are no limits to your own ability except for your own self-doubts. All this passion carries over to every aspect of Matt's life, and this, including his loyalty, make him the best of friends anyone could ask for. Matt, you have been and always will be a role model to us. Without you, the Penn Harmonics and us as individuals would not be where we are today. Your presence in this group will be greatly missed, and congratulations on your success. We are also excited to see where your journey takes you. We love you so much.
When you graduate from the group, you receive a t-shirt with the Penn's logo on the front and a special name and number on the back.